want it all. He want you all. Not a little bit. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Can't be lukewarm. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Not a little bit. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Can't be lukewarm. He want it all.
People be like, man, I see you change. Cause all you wanna do is talk about the Bible, man. Cause anything I said of that is really nonsense. Cause vain conversations really messing up my conscience. I ain't over righteous, I just wanna live righteous. So I can overcome Satan, wicked devices. My people indecisive, they wanna do right, but they living wrong. I have faith that I can wake some up through my songs. Read the book of songs, my forefather David, he was so creative. The Most High bless him, he gave him a gift. We gotta use our gifts, or what's the point of having it? If you ain't gon' use it, we all had different talents. Christ's word is so valid. The Heavenly Father, he want us to use our talents. He want it all, he want you all.
He want it all, he want you all. Not a little bit. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Can't be lukewarm. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Not a little bit. He want it all. He want it all. He want you all. Can't be lukewarm. He want it all.
Matthew chapter 25, verse 24 to 30. Then he which had received the one talent came and said, Lord, I knew thee, that thou art an hard man, reaping where thou hast not sown, and gathering where thou hast not strong. And I was afraid, and went and hid that talent in the earth. Lo, there thou hast that is thine. His Lord answered and said unto him, thou wicked and slothful servant, thou knowest that I reap where I sow not, and gather where I have not strong. Verse 27, thou artest therefore to have put my money to the exchangers, and then at my coming I should have received my own with usury. Take therefore the talent from him, and give it unto him which have 10 talents. For unto everyone that hath shall be given, and he shall have abundance. But from him that have not shall be taken away, even that which is he hath. And cast ye the unprofitable servant into outer darkness. There shall be weeping and gnashing of teeth.